we're gonna bring. I miss having escapability though. Good, got out of the Colossus. Not gonna do great against any of these ships, but better than I would have done in a Colossus, I think. Raiders just fast enough to get away. Leviathan take me on one-on-one, especially with Super Lifter backing it up. But downside is I haven't flown a ghost in a while, so. Alpha expires. Whatever that means. Wait, what hit me? How'd the pioneer pick me up like that?
Switching off the globe. We're on their screens now. Take grip, positive. Hang on tight. Port armor is badly honed. Really, if you want to leave, get off the... Damage control report. Half armor has been hit hard.
Well, that sucked.
Jump complete. Systems show no problems. Me out.
Alex here. Cloak on. Tactical systems confirm we're hidden.
I don't usually die that easily in a ghost. Super Lifter needs to die. Can't stop it, no matter what, at 500.
Running, we're playing hide and seek.
risk it, but I shouldn't be able to get in range.
New target online.
Close.
The cloak is now inactive. We're leaving the shadows.
Offense upgrade selected. The enemy are attempting to take an message from fleet. Pay attention to Alpha.
And let's go.
Engineering reporting that the cloak is working perfectly.
Jump access to the home base is now under our control.
Jansen reporting. Securing from jump settings.
Really? I just whipped that. So disappointed. Lived as long as I could, but this wasn't long enough. And is it seriously that Leviathan's still fucking chugging along? Oyster, that's 6-0. That's crazy good.
Call integrity restored. Jansen, out.
Communications report that we should focus Alpha.
Hello, we're already over Beta.
The captain insists the enemy not be allowed to take this station.
Jansen.
tactical system has the enemy on display now.
I was wrong about that, and they've got.
Enemy have captured a forward station. Jump restrictions breached.
If I can see where he jumps, at least maybe get something out of it. But he's probably gonna come out hiding on me and get me dead.
We have a new contact close range.
Two detection buoys on their team. I didn't realize that at first. That's what the problem was. Pioneer and Raider. Like just forfeiting Gamma or something?
Gamma 2 active.
New target online.
Here they come. Don't believe I missed those shots.
Scanner showing you contact.
Seriously? Do not like me. That's not right. Like, whatever. Whatever. It was my fault for jumping how I did. For crossing paths there. Drawing fire off the hunter. Them off, displacer, come on. Push them out.
While the drive is spinning up, we are vulnerable.
shown you contact. Johnson here. The target's jump drive just went active.
Zenja's here. Targeting lock broken. Damned bad luck.
We are here. Cloak's running. We're playing hide and seek.
All right. Barely got that.
The fleet's offering a refit. Let's take it. We're hidden. The cloak is active. Just enough.
Let me check. Wait, right there. Get out of here. Nose back, camel.
The target has dropped off the scanner.
Alex here. I've spotted an enemy ship.
We're hidden. The cloak is active. Dancing out.
That was a pretty sweet kill. Energy being low though. Oh, wait a bit. I'm gonna have to wait one of them jump. Probably that Leviathan. That was sweet. Wow, I'm actually doing really good in my goat right now.
jump.
Mia here? Cloak's running. We're playing hide and seek.
Though. That 115-1. I'd say we got this in the bag. Live that? What?
Kindly remember to avoid combat during jump prep.
Set space, normal conditions. Jump successful.
While the drive is spinning up, we're vulnerable. Jump.
Intel confirms the enemy are attacking a station. Enemy home base secured.
Relax here, I've spotted an enemy ship.
Message from fleet. Pay attention to Gamma facility.
dying more now, but I don't know if that's because I make being more aggressive or make more mistakes. All I know is that Displacer is doing a phenomenal job. Open the gold drop and see what I got. 21,000 credit. I like flying that ghost again. Nice. That was cool. I actually got that